no mom and dad.
You're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Welcome back to 120 Minutes.
I'm Ed.
I'm Chad. We're from Life, and we're your guest hosts tonight. Still to come, we've got a live performance from Shonen Knife, a spoken word video from Maggie Estep, and the latest from the Rollins Band and Primal Scream.
Right here, it's a brand new video from the Boston-based blues rock trio Morphine. It's their second video off their second album, Cure for Pain, and it's called Thursday.
So you think you're gonna live your life?
It's 120 Minutes on MTV.
I'm Ed.
And I'm Chad. We are, we have been, and we still will be your guest host tonight.
Still to come, a spoken word video from Maggie Estep, the latest from Prime Scream, and right after the break, it's a live performance from who I think are is definitely the cutest rock and roll band in the whole world. It's a live performance from Shonen Knife. Stay with us.
The juxtaposition of shots can create new and unexpected meanings. Jump cut. Resolve. Split screen. Blue screen.
Critics are calling Clean Slate the brightest comedy to grace the big screen in years.
This was one of the people who laughed at us.
It's got everything you want in a film. Comedy, action, and a one-eyed dog. Dana Carvey is hysterically funny.
Thank you.
Valeria Galino is hysterically sexy.
It wasn't me, it was a devil.
You'll never forget Clean Slate.
You want to run that by me again?
Okay. Clean Slate, rated PG-13. Now playing.
I want to go out there and test it, you know. The money don't mean anything to me. You know, I can go out there and play for free.
The thing is, he gets them two rings. That's what it is. That's what it is. If he didn't have them two rings, it'd be a...
So they can't do nothing to him
right,
now.
Right, right. Boy, he had the rings. He was like...
No, those rings don't mean anything, really.
Oh, those rings don't mean nothing?
They're just part of history.
Can I have one of them?
No.
Disco is back.
This song is so hip right now. Disco's in.
I love this.
Introducing Entertainment Weekly's new disco collection. It's free with a paid subscription to Entertainment Weekly.
To be real.
This is great. I love it. It makes me feel like dancing.
Laying on the polyester.
Couple chains, maybe. Twirling around, doing the pretzel.
At the car wash.
Working at the car wash, yeah.
This exclusive new disco collection has 24 of the dance classics that define the disco era, compiled for the first time on two amazing CDs or audio cassettes.
On the floor.
Song is there.
You've got the ultimate party collection.
24 solid disco hits.
My CD player is dying for disco music.
And when you subscribe to Entertainment Weekly at a savings of almost 70% off the cover price, you get the new disco collection free.
It's free.
24 songs, two CDs, for simply subscribing to a great magazine.
It's amazing. I want it.
I'll take it.
Entertainment Weekly is more than just reviews. It gives you the inside scoop and behind-the-scenes look at movies, TV, music, video, and more. Call right now and get 30 issues for 4 monthly installments of only $5.99 each, or use your credit card today.
I think that Entertainment Weekly has a good take on today's culture.
It's got attitude with a capital A.
Current, up-to-date, inside information.
They must have an ear to the wall in the entertainment industry.
It's just a complete dictionary to the entertainment world on a weekly basis.
Call right now and you'll also get Entertainment Weekly's new disco collection on two CDs or cassettes absolutely free.
I like that guy with the construction hat.
So call and subscribe today. You'll save almost 70% off Entertainment Weekly and you'll get the new disco collection free.
Love is good, love can be strong.
I'm telling you, disco's back and it's better than ever.
Lines, lines. Hey, do they serve beer in here?
No.
Good thing I brought my own, huh? One, please.
May I see some identification, sir?
What for?
This movie is rated NC-17. Are you over 17?
No, and neither are you. Now give me my ticket.
Sir, can I please ask you to close your umbrella before entering the theater?
That's my freaking head, you student!
Samuel, we can't go on with this crazy love. I'm a cop, you're a murderer, and your fiancé keeps threatening your genius adolescent boy lawyer who accidentally uncovered the JFK conspiracy when he was left home by himself.
This flick sucks!
Liquid Television, Tuesdays at 10.
Hi, I'm Tim.
I'm Mark.
And we're from the Charlatans, and you're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
You are indeed watching 120 Minutes on MTV. I'm Ed.
I'm Chad.
We are half of the band live, and we're guest hosting tonight. Time now for the third live performance on tonight's show. It's from Japan's biggest alternative export, Shonen Knife, who came by this week and performed a song off their latest album, Rock Animals.
When I went to English examination, a girl in front of me had a very old knife, and there is a name, Shonen Knife, on the body. And when I saw the name, it's very good name for our band, because Shonen, boy, have cute feeling, and knife have very strange, keen feeling. So cute and strange combined together, it's very suitable to our songs.
With the news and information found on cable television.
You don't want to be left behind.
Keep up with world events brought to you by the latest technology. And discover how to provide a sound start for tomorrow's generation. Nobody knows news like Comcast.
An Oldsmobile GMC truck is having a vacation celebration sale. With the purchaser...
100 board feet of lacquered delight.
has quicksilver. Every cloud has a quicksilver. If the hat fits, wear it. If not, buy another one. Eat Wheaties Fresh Jive has some big fat jeans for you. Bikinis, hot chick wear. But who cares? Pop in your Vans and scat. Where's the skate? Don't be a bum. Go to Maui Surf and Sport, 86 in Allisonville.
Quality video games on East Washington Street. Nintendo, Sega, Neo Geo, Super Nintendo. Indie's largest selection of hard-to-find video games with the best prices. We buy, sell, and trade both video systems and cartridges. Games like NBA Jam, Skitchin, Barkley Shut Up and Jam, NBA Action 94, and World Series Baseball. Quality video games. Okay, we aren't huge, but we have staked out our little corner of the world here at Liberty Carpet Mall. Quality video games on East Washington Street. Give us a call, 899-5725.
I don't see what's so great about it.
Whoa, hey, where's the fire, son? I'm a gambler, you're a gunfighter.
If I decided to go up against you, I mean, what chance would I have had? Zero.
Coming this May 20th.
Want to see it again?
Mel Gibson.
Don't worry, nothing to worry about. I got it all under control.
Jodie Foster.
Don't you think you should go out there and help him?
James Garner.
After he's worked so hard, he might resent it.
A Richard Donner film, Maverick, rated PG. Starts Friday, May 20th at a theater near you.
We Playmates have the secret to happiness. Call this number right now, and the world's most beautiful women are yours in 12 great issues of Playboy.
All mine?
Order now, and we'll also send you our exciting Private Pleasures video, absolutely free. Not available anywhere else. Collect this exclusive video of your favorite Playmates. So call now for Playboy and your free video.
And discover our secret, because we want to make you happy.
The thrill, the spirit, the excitement, the pride. The officially licensed team rings from Balfour. Each ring is crafted to the exacting standards of each league, and all are made in America of beautiful Balfour Celestrium for the look and feel of real gold or silver. Handcrafted by the same master jewelers who created league championship rings and trophies for decades. When you call to order, we'll send you a picture of your ring and a sizer to ensure your team ring fits perfectly. So call the number on your screen to order your team ring. There's no payment required now. You'll be billed just $19 prior to the shipment of your ring. Then, four more monthly payments of only $19 each. Enjoy years of showing your team pride right at hand. Call now, 1-800-547-6363.
I'm in my car. I'm high on decongestants and I'm driving anywhere. I end up at a squalid little dive somewhere in Vegas. Maybe Reno. Maybe Tahoe. I don't know. But there she is. I can't tell if she's human or fifth generation gynomorphic android. And I don't care. She moves closer to me. At this range, the downy hairs that trickle from her navel remind me of the fractal ferns produced by injecting dyed water into an aqueous polymer solution. And I tell her so. She looks into my eyes. You have the glibness, superficial charm, grandiosity, lack of guilt, shallow feelings, impulsiveness, and lack of realistic long-term plans that excite me. Right now, she says.
Liquid Television, Tuesdays at 10.
I'm Henry Rollins of the Rollins Band. You're watching 120 Minutes on MTV.
Hi, be sure to check out 120 Minutes next Sunday at midnight, 11 Central, when Henry Rollins will be back once again to host 120 Minutes. He'll have the Mighty Rollins Band with him to perform live, and he'll have some other live performances from the Violent Femmes and X-Jam and Style Council frontman Paul Weller, too, so don't miss it. I'm Ed.
And I'm Chad. We're from Live, and we've been guest hosting tonight. We're down to the final video, and it's from New York's spoken word artist Maggie Estep. Maggie appeared on MTV's Spoken Word Unplugged last year, and now she's got a whole album out called No More Mr. Nice Girl. Here's a video from it. It's called Hey Baby.
New York spoken word artist Maggie Estep there with Hey Baby, the final video in 120 minutes tonight. Send your comments, suggestions, and cult classic requests to 1515 Broadway, 24th floor, New York, New York, 10036.
And check out 120 minutes next Sunday at midnight, 11 Central, when Henry Rollins, will be hosting again. He'll have the Rollins Band with him to perform live, and he'll also have live performances from The Violent Femmes and X-Jam and Style Council frontman Paul Weller.
I'm Ed.
I'm Chad. We're from Live, and we've been your guest hosts tonight.
We have a new record out called Throwing Copper, which is in stores now. We start our tour Monday in Atlanta, Monday the 9th. We'll be all over, so come check us out.
We're working on a video.
Got a video in the works.
Hey, family. Hey, Michelle.
Hey, everybody. Take it easy.
Bye. Thanks for watching. 120 minutes.